Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
Ugh.
Yeah. That looks good.
Oh, shit. Get down. Get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Shit, Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo.
Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up.
Whoa!
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Nobody will push him out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Someone's fucking hunting us! Get him! On the stairs!
Ellie, cover me!
Okay.
Fuck!
fire in the hole!
Keep looking. See him?
He's not over here!
Come on, man. There's two ways out of this.
Hey! He's over here! Get away!
Survive.
What? Oh, and the comic book thing.
guess this is how it ended for this cell.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. There.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this, right before the outbreak.
You did? Is he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley. Sorry, just keep your head down.
Six.
Nope.
Seven. Ten.
Oh.
I'm going. I don't know, 20?
Try 25.
Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. That's 25. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on. Split it right down the middle. That's just still good.
When you making some more? What do you think? I want some.
I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it. Should've let your ass die back then. I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up. It'll be as good as you say it is. It's bacon. Of course it's good.
Joel!
What I'm doing is putting a dent in that damn thing.
Thank you. lost him.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.